Okay, you can also work on the front side. Outstretch the arm. First, I'm going to go into here just below the collarbone. That gives hopefully a little bit of guidance on how to use your Theragun. There are many different kinds on the market. It does not have to be the fancy expensive one. That vibration is pretty powerful. Just low vibration is usually most tolerable, but you can play with it and use some of the higher levels too.